Keep or return. I got this granny sweater from Alice and Olivia. If I can make it work, I keep it, and if not, it goes back to the store. We need a black top or something underneath because it's completely transparent. Black leather skirt or black dress? It's actually not bad. Sarah boots. Am I completely delusional or this is actually a pretty cool outfit? I honestly feel like a rich Beverly Hills stepmom. When styling a statement piece, always try to go with basics. Two very different vibes. And now we have a completely different vibe. Be honest, do I look like a rug? Should we keep it or return it?